안녕하세요. 전 그리스요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Noah Made a Big Boat 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Make a boat. God said yes. Said Noah. I will. Noah loves God. Noah obeys God. He wanted to do what God said. God told Noah how to make the boat. Noah made it as God said. It took a long time. A long, long time. 네, 그림. Noah put all kind of animal on the boat. Then Noah went into the boat. His family went with him. One day, started to rain. It rained and rained and rained. The waters went over the house. It went over the trees. 여기 나뭇가지가 부러지고 막 그러고 있죠. The waters went and higher and higher. Soon there were no more people, but Noah and his family were safe in the boat. Noah obeyed God, so God took care of Noah. Thank you, God, Noah said. One day, Noah thanks God for taking care of him. He thanks God for taking care of his animal. Thank you, God, of taking care of us. 네, 방금 전에 읽은 이야기는 Noah made a big boat 이라는 이야기였어요. 제가 한 이야기를 더 읽어드릴게요. A time to say thank you 이라는 이야기를 또 읽어볼 거예요. 읽어드릴게요. There was water and all over the world, but Noah and his family are safe. God told Noah to make a boat, big boat. He told Noah to take his family on the big boat. He told Noah to make all the animals too. God taking of them all. They were in the boat of many days. One day Noah looked out. The waters were all gone. God had taken it away. We must thank God for helping us, said Noah. Noah and his family thanked God was pleased with them. God shows them a rainbow. You will see in the rainbow many times, said God. It is a promise that I will not ruin the world with water. Noah was happy with God's promise. 네, 요번에 읽은 거는 A Time to Say Thank You랑 Noah made a big boat 이런 얘기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕!